Do it again. Vanessa, you can start cooling out of it. So that'll be something we just pick up more with when I get back. If you get some lessons in with Megan. Just let her, you know, she'll see what you guys have been working on.
How long are you planning to be gone for?
I would be gone until the beginning of April.
Beginning of April.
Yep. So at least 4 weeks.
Come on, Sonny.
Thank you.
Show us pictures of food.
It will be interesting, won't it?
Yeah. Have you eaten any bugs?
I don't know. I might.
If you did,
I would try it. I would be a bug. It's just protein.
I'll show you.
If it's cooked right, it's gonna be. Think of how many bugs crawl into your mouth while you're sleeping.
I know, that's why.
Did you know that your body is made up of more viruses than human cells?
Yeah.
You're a walking virus.
I have any bugs crawling in my mouth.
I know! Look at
how wonderful.
I have to turn it bug free.
Look at the virus. Now, was she straight? No. Do you know what you could have done to help her? Okay, perfect. Your eyes came off this pole a little early. So I want you to almost think, I need to look at that pole for an uncomfortably long time. So keeping your eyes on it, you want to put it right in that pink spot. That's it, uncomfortable, waiting. Now look at the ring. Was that better?
Yes.
Good! Look around the turn, look around the turn, look around the turn. Now we got to do something with that canter. Good. And post.
Good job!
Nice. One more, Chelsea. Good.
Sorry, Sarah, I got a little too close.
You're fine.
That was not too close.
They've all been crashed into.
I know.
Good. Now, same thing. Stay on the rail. Get uncomfortably close to that pink pole. Good. Spot it as early out as you can, but stay wide.
Good.
That is good. And keep looking at it. Keep looking at it. Now the timing. Now turn left.